out of nowhere.
Boy, that was quick. And there was thunder. Boom!
And the lightning.
Boom!
And the wind.
Boom!
And like that, it was over. Is everyone okay? Said Hattie. I don't know what I'd do if I lost even one of you, Hattie continued. But the eye of the storm is very misleading, children.
Never turn your back on it because the ocean was all like, psych! And it came back even bigger this time, twice as big. Would you show you as if Poseidon himself extended his hand in friendship and they spat in his mouth. Boy, he was pissed. He was mad. Then the rain came down like a shower of bullets. And the floorboards were buckling and creaking and breaking, and pieces of their ship were raining down like shards of broken dreams. And then Reginald comes upstairs and he's all like, I say, gentlemen, I do believe we're in quite a spot of bother. And everyone else was like, really? What tipped you off, genius? And then Hattie was all like, hey, be nice. Huge giant waves thrashed the boats to and fro. Fro and to. Carelessly sprinkling friend after friend into the cold, unforgiving abyss of the deep, dark ocean. Everyone was screaming like, help me! Splash! Splash! And there was this huge whale like, made it super scary. And I think there was a shark. Yep, there he is. Oh, God. And then Hattie was all like, hold on to your butts.